Oh, is this very new to you? Okay, I'll give you an example later. So draw that organization chart. Next. So write the goals, percentage, and PV for each in the organization. Yourself, your IBO, and your good customers. Okay? Now I will give you an example. Next. Okay, then later on, after that, you need to do the calculations. How much PV to go to reach your goal? You all seem to be writing, so should I continue? Pass, alright, pass. Okay, next. Because I do have quite a lot. Now this is an example, alright? So say this is you. First you draw yourself, me, okay? 21%. Okay, this one is what I'm saying is your goal lah. Okay, I'm just giving an example. It doesn't have to be 21. It can be 18, it can be 15. Okay, I'm just giving an example, 21%. So for 21%, we know we need 12,500 PE. Right? Right. Okay. So we have IBOA. You have one friend who's also coming for meeting. So this person, you also have to do planning. So this person, you have to ask her or him, what is his or her goal? Maybe they say 12%. So you write 12%. This is in your organization, right? So you have IBOB, 9%. Next. All examples are C, 12%. You have a customer D. This customer always buy maybe nutrition and artistry from you. Every month, constantly. 250 PV, more or less. Okay, so you know you can depend on this customer for some PV here. Alright, then maybe you have a customer E with probably not only this customer, maybe they don't consume 900 PV every month, but perhaps they have, you know, a whole family using MA products, who love MA products. So you know you can get a 900 PV from there. So this is how I do my planning. Alright, so after listing, of course you can have more than 5, by the way. You can have 5, you can 6, you can 8, as many as you can. It doesn't go down to even more levels. Okay, if you want clearer, can. But actually, for this person, for example, you would have done the planning for this person, so you can lump it all in 3,000 PV, 12% spec, just one box will do. Okay, no need to put many, many, many. Okay, but if customer, maybe this customer has a neighbor, you know that this person also can spend 250 PV every month, you can add that in. Okay? Clear? Okay, next. Then we see our group PV. So you calculate all. Group, not including yourself, because this is your goal. So you calculate 3,000 plus 1,750 plus 3,000 plus 250 plus 900. So you come up with 8,009. Okay? So 8,009, so what is the balance? Your goal minus the balance are the group PV, you will find that you have a balance of 3,006, which is you can't get from your group. This 3,006 must come from you. Will come out from your activities. Okay, this is what the gap that we need to cover or exceed.